welcome back to another video. In this video, Winterfest 2021 is finally here. It has taken a while. The update came out 2 days ago for me, and it has finally arrived. So let's click on Battle Royale, and let's check out the brand new Winterfest lobby and the Winterfest Crackshot Cabin, which is finally returned back to the game. And check out the trailer here. Okay, so first of all, the No Way Home skins are finally out, so we have the Spider-Man, like, No Way Home version, MJ No Way Home, and even the black and gold skin from the trailers, which the movie comes out on December 17th, Friday, so most likely when you guys are seeing this, the movie's already out, but it is going to be insane to see, so... Winterfest begins. Jump into a snowy gameplay, complete cool quests, and unwrap presents full of rewards now until January 6th. So this is going to be going on for a while. Bunch of new items are back. There's Winterfest quests. And as you guys can see in the section of the top right there, if I flick over here, Winterfest presents. Visit the lodge. Let's check this out. Oh, unwrap a daily free present for 14 days and warm up to have some free supercharged XP at the Yule log. So this is finally back, and it has obviously taken a while for this to come back. So obviously looking around through all here, we have all the gifts. We have Sergeant Winter here, and we have the fireplace. If you're chilling next to the fireplace, look at that. You complete some challenges and you get supercharged XP. You're getting a bunch of XP for that. So it's actually cool. You can chill here and just go AFK if you wanted to. So. Anyways, like I said, here is the gifts. So as you can see down here, I'm going to be choosing this one. This is a Matrix-style one, so it's actually pretty cool. So let's click on this, and first let's shake her up. And then let's open the gift up and check out the first gift for Winterfest 2021. But this is sick. A legendary glider, Sentinel. This is actually sick. It looks so good. Holy, I'm equipping this instantly. Holy. And oh, there he's chilling up there. What? Oh, look at that rev. Oh, it's just a little thing there. Okay, so now let's get right into some games, because there is some new gameplay stuff that did get added. So let's go check it out. Okay, so this is the first game into the Winterfest. I've already gotten the Snowball launcher, which was obviously already in the game. So let's get a good old dub and go find Sergeant Winter. If we don't find Sergeant Winter, we'll find him in another game. But I think we can find him this game.
I can
spray flash. If you need to spray flash, he needs the most help. Or just go to him. Just go to him. He's chilling. He's chilling. Hold on. For the SMG by accident, it was a gray SMG, so.
Yeah.
Did Snowball launch is so much fun, though. Like, I can't say nothing about that not being fun. Okay, please don't get sniped. Please don't get sniped. Please don't get sniped. Please don't get sniped. Let's wait for this zone to pop, and then let's go see where we can go. Let's see where it pops. Okay, let's do it right up there. Let's do it right up there. Let's just chill with snowmen.
Whee!
Oh yeah, there's kids up there. There's kids up there. Whole squad in Coney, most likely.
Oh, I'm shooting at one. Taking cover.
I'm coming in. Oh. I'm coming in here. I have no AR. Do you have a lot of AR? Do you have AR? Do you have AR?
Yes, I do.
Can I have some? I only have assault rifles. Can you split some?
Wait, which one?
Split AR.